This video, let's look at an example of automatic tuning an Azure SQL database. You're looking at the Azure portal for a database I've provisioned, and you can see here from the Azure monitor, remember we show you Azure metrics in the monitor, that I've got almost 100% CPU utilization for this database. Now, because query store is enabled by default for Azure SQL database, I can get some visualizations that are pretty interesting. I can click on Query Performance Insights, and now for my most resource-consuming queries, I can go now at the query level over time and see which queries are chewing all those CPU resources. So I click here, then I can go in and look at the actual query text, and then look at this. I can see an aggregation of the resource usage of that query over time and see, in this particular case, all the CPU utilization that it's using. Now going back to Performance Insights, you'll notice here at the top of the portal, it gives me kind of an advice here, an alert saying, hey, we think we can improve your performance. If I click here, I can see recommendations that Azure SQL is doing behind the scenes for my Azure SQL database based on some machine learning over time. We don't do this like right away. We do this over time to make sure we're giving the right recommendations. We're using a combination of query store and DMVs to see which indexes might we recommend for your environment, or even recommend indexes you should drop to get better performance. Now let's say that you like these recommendations. And so you'd like to automate this. You can click on automate, and then you can notice here that I can turn on automation for my database. I can use default or inherit from my server to turn on automation of creating and dropping indexes. Imagine a world now where you deploy Azure SQL database, look at our recommendations over time, kind of trust that we're giving you some good recommendations, turn on this functionality, and watch your performance accelerate because we are now managing indexes for you instead of you having to worry about that kind of functionality. A great example of the power of Azure coming in the form of automatic tuning with Azure SQL Database. In this demonstration, we showed you through the portal an Azure SQL Database deployment where automatic tuning could accelerate your performance through automation and machine learning in the Azure infrastructure. See you in the next video.